I chose to teach in one of the most remote places in Queensland, and it changed who I am today. It was during my time at Griffith University that I really found my love for teaching. My lecturer connected me to a school in the Torres Strait. They believe in something that I believe in. How well I teach is how well my students learn. You're not just a number at Griffith. They knew my story and they wanted to help that story continue. I believe education is the best way to shape lives.